Hello and welcome to Kenny's House of Hobbies. Today we're going to be reviewing the grand piano of Lego. It is a 3,662-piece kit, and in Australia it costs $549 or $550. So just a little quick review. Straight after this, I have a time lapse coming on the complete build, which is 21 bags, and it took me about 12 and a half hours to do. Absolutely fun. Like, a little bit of a complicated build, so if you're just starting out on Lego, I recommend you not to try this. I honestly reckon it's worth every penny that I've spent on it. It is absolutely fantastic. You can connect it to an app, and it will move the keys by itself, or you can hit a key and it will play a note. Yeah, absolutely great. I believe if you're a big fan of Lego and you like to get into much more bigger builds, a little bit more complicated builds, this is the way to go. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my time lapse. If you've got a comment or anything, put it down in the comments. I'll try to get back to you, and also any suggestions of what builds and kits I should try next. Remember to like and subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed the time lapse. Have a great day.